What is going on, YouTube? How are we doing today? We got the NHL when the rookie drops the gloves. Shout out to Jens95 for making this amazing video. Let's see what it is about. And let's turn it down.
Trennan just absolutely crushed McAvoy. And Chara's going to take issue.
Oh, shit. Okay, behind the net. Behind the net.
Going after Bedard.
I was looking at like two different dudes.
The 22-year-old Trennan.
Okay.
I would not.
Nice uppercut. Nice little hook there.
Trennan holding his own.
Damn. And then he pushes him down. That was kind of a weak fight.
He went in there, made contact.
I'm guessing Chara won.
I don't even know who it was on the forecheck.
McAvoy. He just leveled McAvoy. And Chara took issue. And he got a great right hand in.
Draw yeah, take a look at the punch that Trennan is going to land.
What happened? Why were they getting all? Oh,
Chara's knees buckled. This is it.
That was a big hit. That was a big hit.
Get in there right away.
Drops the glove.
Right
yeah, the Predator
right
dude was he was getting some good hits in, and then right that uppercut and that hook
right there. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it.
I'm saying even though the dude got pushed to the ice, I'm saying that the Predator dude won. Because those hooks were nasty. This dude's about it, bro. Yeah, he almost got dropped right there. He got lucky. The hit and then sticking up for yourself like that, that's crazy.
Can't wait for it.
I can't wait to watch.
Why'd they drop the gloves? Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
For a while, he's going at it with Luke Witkowski.
Oh, these guys are chucking him, Kenny.
Bro, this is like that one little, you remember that game? It was called like a...
These two guys just reared back.
Damn, what was it? It was like that little boxing game. We played as like like kids. It was like plastic and shit. And you had like this little controller and you can mash the buttons. Anybody know what I'm talking about? And you had to punch the head. And it would like, if you won, the head would shoot up. That's what that kind of looked like, bro. They were not weaving. They were not dodging. They were not defending. It was just straight, just headshots. Someone tell me if anybody played that game, bro. It's not like a video game. It was a boxing game, bro. Look at them. And then like when you won, the head would shoot up. Let me know if you guys know what that game is. This is wild. These guys are just going at it.
But I'll tell you, both these benches were fired up over that. Both guys.
That was crazy.
Dubois up the wing. Two shots.
Those dudes are
a bat.
That was just a
slugfest,
bro.
McAvoy steps into
okay,
Dubois
behind the net again.
Right in the face.
Oh,
they're
shit.
McAvoy with the
oh, piecing him up on the wall. Whoa. Doug, what happened? What happened? You're doing so good. What happened? He was doing so good.
Well, McAvoy came in.
He was doing so good.
Dubois didn't like it. He didn't like it. He thought it was a little high, maybe even a little bit late. But it was McAvoy finishing his check down low.
The boys, bro. The boys just got rocked, dude. He was doing so well on the wall.
Jab right in McAvoy's face. And this is a great response by the rookie.
I don't know why you're fighting over that, to be honest.
That's a good check right
that's
there.
That's a weak-ish right there. So the boys butt hurt. And then just starts trying to look at him trying to run, bro. Come on. Oh, that's embarrassing.
I feel like Boston feels like they should have a manager.
And now he's chatting it up with the fans. That's lit. They're talking to each other.
And it's the right time. It's the right situation in the game.
Knocked down, but couldn't control. John, the Ducks are going to have to do a better job with Matthew Tkachuk. In front of the net.
I don't think you can hit like that, right? You can't hit from okay, there it goes. There it goes. You can't hit from behind.
Joseph Cramarosa finds the 18-year-old, and they start flailing at one another.
Okay, nice little hook there. It's looking pretty even. Okay, and then like guillotines him.
The ire of the Kings last night up at Staples Center got under.
That was a pretty weak fight.
Number 74. And that's one
rookies, you got some work to do. Homie got like punched in the forehead. Why is his forehead all red?
He's a feisty player, much like his father Keith Tkachuk. He's not shy around the front of the net.
Oh nah, his knuckle is bleeding.
There's the hit.
What do you punch to make his knuckle bleed? And
immediately, Cramarosa went over and issued the verbal challenge.
What do you punch?
Matthew Tkachuk.
I don't even know if he got a punch in.
And the gloves were off. Away you go. Well, the young man had a dozen penalty minutes.
What did he cut his finger on when punching? He didn't even get a hit off.
Cramarosa, his second.
How'd you manage that?
Carlson has looked uncomfortable.
All right, whatever. Next one. Okay, behind the net again. Oh, 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 oh.
As we thought this may come earlier, an applicator, tough customer.
Oh my God!
All of a sudden, this, like I said, this game has.
Get a replay. Get a replay. Get a replay.
We thought it might just be up and down, back and
forth.
Show replay. Chances. They're trading haymakers instead.
Thank you.
There's a big hit. That's a good hit. That's a return hit.
Okay, I don't know why. I don't know why they're fighting, but
comes by it naturally.
Doesn't seem like any. Oh my gosh.
Both guys.
Oh, he got slammed, bro.
Before they hit the ice.
Well, your son
he got slammed.
Played against Brady growing up, right?
Absolutely, Mitch.
Number seven's about it, yo. Number seven's about it. Did the perfect dodging. Got two hits in while falling down.
He always played up for certain.
Legendary.
Again, as he was, again, a third time.
Got what's going on. He's got a little hit into the eyes.
And ends up with
they're going to get all mad. Homie doesn't even have a helmet on. That can't be legal. Oh, everybody's going crazy. Oh, everybody's going crazy. Oh, my gosh. These are all rookies?
What do we have here, Jonesy?
We've got some fun.
This
team, all rookies, they're rebuilding.
Some punches thrown at each other.
Five straight bullies and the big bad Bruins here.
Oh my, he's getting shot. I would not get shoved on the wall like that.
Jump in there quick, guys.
I would not get shoved.
Shoving as well.
Damn, they're mad. You can hear them screaming.
And Sanheim were tangled up. Linesman on the scene now. There's words between.
Fight! That fight was weird. Put up the gloves. There it goes. There it goes. Let's go.
So Nolan Patrick.
Nice little hook there.
He's gonna fight. We're not sure.
All right, they're holding.
In terms of his expertise at this, but he wasn't gonna turn down the challenge.
Yup. Nice little hook there.
Last time I saw Krejci drop,
oh no. Flyers dude is not about it, yo. Flyers dude just wants to hold. He's not about it. He is not about it, yo. Flyers dude is not about it. Come on, Krejci. Get his ass. They're patient. They're patient. I need a big hit though. I can't let this end up on the floor or hugging. That's kind of unfair. I think Krejci won that, bro. He got his nose all bloody.
He knows how to become a fan.
He pulled his mask over his helmet over his face, bro. That can't be allowed.
It's amazing, doesn't it? They still love it.
Patrick got some there.
Dribbles out to center. He's
yeah, I don't know. You can hit like that and then hit him again. Oh, my. Okay, teammate came. Teammate came for the homie.
15 seconds left in the Vanell power play.
Where's the fight, yo? Here we go.
Behind the play against Farabee.
Be careful, kid. It's a 19-year-old kid.
Oh,
that hit him.
Oh, no.
Picked the wrong customer to go with Marcus Foligno, even though he had been on the ice for 40 seconds. I don't think Marcus really wanted to fight him because he was a 19-year-old kid, but you got to give that kid a ton of credit.
Damn, that was a man-on-kid violence?
He held up there with he knew that Farabee was in trouble.
Yeah.
Then he went over to him afterward,
Holy
and I'm sure that's what he said
him,
to him.
Dude, he had no
you
chance.
You might want to think twice before you ask me again.
Again, we talk about the code and
Marcus. That is a dirty hit, so respect him for fighting him. Respect to him for fighting him.
Farabee decides he wants
to. Respect to him for fighting it. I respect him for starting it. Respect
him. He's gonna pretty good. Again,
he's gonna have that chip on his shoulder. He's gonna get back, bro.
Stops right there.
That was not fair.
The guys on the Flyer bench.
But hey, shout out to the young dude for sticking up for his teammates.
Frederick's willing to go.
Oh.
Frederick with the uppercut.
Okay. Both helmets are off. Oh no. Oh no!
Welcome to Boston, Trent Frederick!
He said welcome to Boston! Oh! Hit him while he's down!
Crowd at TD Garden.
Why don't they allow like grappling and stuff, bro? I want to see the NHL turn into the UFC.
Bob
Robin Gabe Frederick.
Where homie just makes him like tap out on the ice.
Worried at all.
Oh my god.
Wisconsin Badger with some bite.
Frederick, yo, was about it. Look at him. Fist bumping everybody, walking off.
Alternate captain for a legendary program as a
those old farts.
Well, after the hit by Kevin Miller, you just knew what was going to come. I mean, this
that's the most exciting thing of my week.
An all-out battle on this next shift, right in front of the net. Hiding with the backhander.
Why was this fight started?
In the middle of it.
Why was this fight started? I don't get
involved.
It.
There comes Tanev. He was looking.
Why did he even push him in the first place?
Well, you found him.
Be careful.
Homie Sunder, and then
Beskin and Svechnikov behind the player, getting after one
and then
another.
Proceeded to make him call him his dad.
Ovechkin and Svechnikov.
Oh, come on, Ovechkin!
Right,
yeah, Ovechkin! Yeah! Let's go! The goat! The goat! The goat!
That's fighting out of your weight class. That's a
oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! He has hands! Oh my gosh! He has hands! Oh, he got slapped. Is he okay?
You
shouldn't have done that, bro. You didn't watch his highlight reel.
Gets the better of the 19-year-old Andrei Svechnikov.
Ovechkin's been challenging him physically the entire series.
You shouldn't
nothing
have,
wrong with that.
Yeah,
both
you shouldn't have messed with him, bro. You didn't see he
that,
clearly didn't see the highlight reel.
A solid punch.
He didn't know.
Well,
yeah, you don't want to. You don't want to be.
Little punch there.
He's a rookie.
Back.
He didn't know.
Okay,
let's
go. Well, that's not a fair fight.
That's the one guy you don't want to. Oh no, it's the one guy.
Waving for the
you
official.
Don't want
right the trainer. Excuse me. He knew right away.
You don't want
to
fight.
Svechnikov was in trouble.
You don't want to fight. But shout out to the GOAT. I don't think Ovechkin's ever lost a fight before. But hey. If you guys made it this far, you guys enjoyed, drop a like, sub to your boy. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Peace out, yo. NHL 24 tomorrow, baby.